It's sort of the most democratic art situation in the country. And I mean, I cannot say how crucial this is for the art in India. You know, it's our only forum. To put it quite bluntly, there's 1.5 museums or 2 museums and art galleries. So being an artist is not just about being in a gallery and a museum. And it's unfortunate that we have this situation in India, but thank God we have the Kochi Biennale. I mean, equally, I think we need many more such. We desperately needed an international forum in India. We are all very international and are trooping off to different parts of the world to show our work and to see work. But we never have a chance to see great artists in India, no? From the rest of the world, we see great Indian artists, but we see them in a gallery setting. And that's very different to what a Biennale allows an artist to do. And you know, when it's an artist-run Biennale, then it feels like it's my Biennale. And I think many artists must share that feeling, that this is our Biennale. It's not someone else, somewhere else in the world, deciding what the Biennale is going to be. And when an artist is the curator, then again, you want to do more than you would do anywhere else, because it's such an honor for a colleague to invite you to participate. They also get you, no? They understand. There's a certain unspoken language between the artists, and I think that's also one of the many benefits of this Biennale, that the artist and the curator are really in sync.